The name's Pit, and you must be the beautiful Princess Daisy.
I'm flattered, but nice try.
Not the type of compliments I see. I'll cut straight to business then. I'm here on strict orders from Lady Palutena. I was told to deliver a message to Princess Peach.
So you're looking for my sister?
That I am. And I wouldn't mind staying here with you.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. You there?
Yes?
Princess Peach, get her. Now.
Right away.
If you wait here, she'll pop up. See ya.
Why the bad mood?
Huh?
I know we just met, but I can tell when there's a lot on a girl's mind.
Why do you care? To you men, we're just a bunch of fragile princesses. I'm sick of that label.
Well, I'm sure they don't see you like that. Maybe they just want someone to protect.
Who said I needed protecting? I can take care of myself. I don't ever remember asking anyone for their assistance.
Oh, wait!
What do you want, messenger?
I can't leave a woman with troubles on her mind. Come on, open up and let me know what's bothering you.
Why do I have to tell you? Why am I even talking to you? You don't know me. I don't know you. So how about you get out of my business? Don't you have a message to deliver?
There's a message from Lady Palutena?
Princess Peach! Hey!
Pit, tell me, what does Lady Palutena have to say?
Wait, who's Lady Palutena?
I wouldn't expect outsiders to understand. Lady Palutena is the overseer of the world. She
Wait.
Is the one who... Hey! Don't interrupt me! I'm so sick of this happening!
Aren't you... No, he's not. They look identical, but there's no doubt that this is a different person.
Pit. The message.
Oh, right. We've noticed some disturbances happening here on the surface, but for some reason, Lady Palutena can't intervene like she used to. There's some sort of weird power preventing her. So she sent me to assist you heroes, and at the same time investigate this power.
It's probably linked with whatever's going on in Hyrule. This is bad.
Hyrule, huh? Looks like that's where I need to go.
Princess? What is that?!
Isn't that the Great Fox?
Perfect! Pit, take me up there.
Right away!
Daisy, wait!
Sorry, sis, but I'm not like the rest of you. I can't just sit here all the time.
Who said anything about sitting here? Pit, go up there and see who's flying the Great Fox. Have them land the ship, and we'll meet up after that.
Peach, you can't be serious!
I don't remember saying that I changed my mind.
So we're going to Hyrule?
Perfect. This makes things a lot easier.
Looks like I underestimated you, sis.
Now, Pit, get going!
Right away! It's really quiet here. Too quiet. Someone has to be flying this thing. It's on autopilot. Whoa there, calm down! I'm not the enemy!
Then what are you doing on this ship? You don't belong here.
Well, that's true, but hear me out.
You've got a minute before I blast you, mate.
Look, Princess Peach sent me here to talk to whoever's piloting this ship. Are you the captain?
The captain's out, so you can report to me.
Not like I have much of a choice, right?
You got that right. Now start yapping.
Peach wants you to land this ship as close as you can to the castle.
Huh? Why should I do that?
Come on, would you really deny a quest from a lady?
Look, I trust the princess and all, but how do I know you're even telling the truth?
A lady sent me here on a mission, and I will see it done one way or another. Now land this ship.
Fine. Maybe I'll find out where that captain of mine is.
I'm sorry about the confusion, Falco.
Ah, no problem. I'm just glad to see Angel Boy keeping his word. Who's the redhead?
She's a friend. Where's the rest of your crew?
You know where Fox is?
He went with Sonic to Hyrule. Is everything alright?
That's my question. What's going on?
We'll fill you in on the way. We need you to take us to Hyrule.
I knew she wouldn't stay put.
Ha! Alright then. Get on. Let's not waste any more time.
That's what I'm talking about.
Toad, listen to me. I know being a princess comes with responsibilities, and the castle is where I need to be. But I...
Peach, go.
You're not going to lecture me?
I'm your steward, aren't I? I'll take care of things while you're gone.
Hi, princess. You getting on or what?
What's wrong with you? Don't ever rush a lady!
Oh, get off of me, feathers.
Pigeon brain!
What did you call me? Get back here!
Be safe, everyone.